Why, hello, Earthlings, and hello, Gems. Welcome back to the Moon Den. It's me, Gemma, your favorite moon goddess here. And, okay, so, as many of you know, or don't know, I am not very big on the whole mukbang thing, but there are a few exceptions to this rule. There are some foods that are just worth sharing. You just gotta. And I'm very excited to announce to you guys one of my favorite snacks. Space coral! Yeah. So, I figured if I'm going to try this, that I am going to do it with a food that I quite... tremendously enjoy. So, thank you for tuning in this week, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. Thank you so much for subscribing. So here we go. It's not the most nutritious snack on the planet, but oh my goodness, it is so delicious. It's like these little sugary snacks that are wrapped in coral. Like, the inside is super fluffy and light. Think of it as a Cheeto or a cheese puff like you have on Earth. Those are so good, except not sweet and not cheesy. And from space. Okay. Let's open this up. And they're very blue, which I love. So light, delicious. Mm. Oh my gosh. And they're just so easy to just pop in your mouth that you could just eat a whole bunch of them all the time. Mm-hmm. What is your favorite Earth snack? Please comment below and let me know, because I love trying new Earth foods. Fluffy tiny ball, like, reminds me of the color of Cookie Monster. I guess a little lighter, but I tried this ice cream called Cookie Monster ice cream, and it's pretty much cookie dough ice cream, but with blue food coloring. To draw for. Thank you. What I like about this is that it's forcing me to chew slower. Which is kind of hard for me to do because I get so excited. What is it about mukbang that you like? I'm curious. And if you're watching this, you're like, oh my goodness, this girl. No, I'm not going to eat this whole thing, but I usually could. That didn't work. Well, I tried three times and I just couldn't get it. I'm just gonna continue. I'm not gonna give myself a number. I'm just. Okay. Gosh darn it. I'm gonna try to fit 10 in my mouth at once. Help me count now. I kind of cheated because I started chewing, but they're so easy to crunch on that I just couldn't help it. Okay, well, I'm going to go eat a bowl of vegetables now. So, thank you. Thanks for tuning in to this little ASMR space coral jam. Oh no, that was kind of...